I think, you know, the immediate challenges are, I mean, clearly around ensuring that the sequence of steps which locks in the benefits of the agreement with Greece is absolutely front and center as priorities. I think, you know, sort of once that is absolutely sort of in place, then Macedonia can feel more secure about its future, more confident about how it moves forward.